with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, so pretty, I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman, I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man, I'm too hot.
You want, but babies can't do it, duh. And so first you can go to the left or you can go to the right. If you're right-handed, I can go to the right, and if you're left-handed, you can go to the left. I'm right-handed, so I go to the right. And then just practice doing this. Just let it twist around your waist and just let it fall, and then keep on doing it. And then you start to twist your waist. And if it falls down, that's okay. Though, because remember, you're a beginner. So that's how you hula hoop. And I'm gonna show you the next one that we're about to do is hoop skipping. And this is how you do it. Oh, and make sure it's on a flat surface, like you can do it on the grass or somewhere else. So you flex your foot, and then you put your hoop down, and then after that, you can say that you can do it, because we know we can do it, and then we just do that, and see we did one, and then keep on practicing. And make sure you lift up your foot. If you don't lift up your foot, this will happen. See, like that. If you don't lift up your foot, and if you don't do it in time. So this is how you do it. See? That's how you do it. And now, what I'm gonna show you is if you want a hoop on your neck too, you can use a big hula hoop or a small hula hoop. But I wanna use a little hula hoop and show you. And I can show you the big version. Like that. And now, how my other hula hoop. That's how you do it. And now I'm gonna do a freestyle for you guys. Before I do my freestyle that I'm gonna show for you guys, hula hooping helps with your hips, and also it keeps you fit, and it also helps with your balance. And it keeps you strong. So I'm gonna have some music.
Myself, so pretty, I'm too
Don't tell me nothing, I'm just trying to have fun. So keep the party jumping, so I'm
enjoy your tutorial and my freestyle. And I hope you do well too. Bye, this is Princess.